started out small, just a panel, that's all. Added some more when we could. They don't need water and no messy stalls. They don't need any food at all. We watch our watts and how we use them. Conserving certainly helps. They don't pollute the environment. Energy that's heaven sent. Oh, what's a watt? It's what I've got growing in the open air. Out on the pole or on the roof, raising them without a care. They're incredible, hardly edible. Watts don't do any harm. What's a watt? It's a what I've got growing out on the farm. What do you do with a bunch of these watts? You might be curious to know. Light up the night, keep computers bright. They can actually run the whole show. What do you need to raise a watt? Sunshine certainly helps. No matter where you live or work, you can be an energy farmer too. What's a watt? It's what I've got growing in the open air. Out on a pole or on the roof, raising them without a care. They're incredible, hardly edible. Watts don't do any harm. What's a watt? It's all what I've got growing out on the farm. What's a watt? It's all what I've got.